There's a play at the plate. Marlin throwing and the tag. Safe. Marisnick got in. Jimenez unable to tag him, and the Astros lead it 2-1 as Marisnick somehow avoided being tagged.
He is a spectacular athlete. Look at what Jake does. And it just took too long at home plate for Jimenez to even try to make a tag. I'm not sure he ever did.
It looked like he tagged him.
Jake had to make up some ground right there, and he made up a load. And you can see there never was a tag.
Yeah, that's phenomenal. Marisnick created that run.
Boy, Marisnick flew in there like a blur. What a great slide by Jake.